Useless.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? Back with another episode of Fallout 4 Part 5, or Episode 5, whatever the fuck you want to call it. And right now, we got to save Nick Valentine, because, you know, that is what we had to do in the last mission. You know, this lovely lady right here told us about it. So with that being said, let's get into it. But before we even save Nick Valentine, let's do this little interview with Piper, because she did say after I talked to Nick, which he's not here, hit her up. So that's what we're about to do. So let's get it. All right, what the fuck going on right here?
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a sissy. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Sith, he'll kill us all.
No!
Okay, show's over. There are no Siths in Diamond City, hear me? You folks and your damn paranoia.
Oh man, you alright, bud? Shit. Brother just got killed.
Hey. He pulled the gun on me. My own brother.
You're safe now. That's all that matters.
I'm not a Sith. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need him.
Step away, Scout.
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother, thinking he's a sinner. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people all riled up, thinking their own family might be replaced by machines. Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in all this, but it's over, okay? Just go about your business like now. Better.
Go back to your own damn business. These niggas are dicks. Alright, let's talk to Piper. So let's talk to her. Fucking dicks. Wait, which one was it? Okay, this one. Right here. Shit. That's gonna be our new. Oh, let me shut up.
Boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my God. The man of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Can you even compare the two? The world out here?
Feeling a little homesick, are we? Can't say I blame you. I don't know. A big question. You came all this way looking for someone. Who is it?
Why do you care?
This is news. No one else in Diamond City may care about the missing, but my paper does.
I lost family, okay?
What's their name? Who are they?
You heard wrong. I'm not looking for anyone.
Don't lie to me, boy. This is your story. Don't you want people to know the truth?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a hero.
A parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was, tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement that Diamond City is direct. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the comments. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna come down the city of Clinton. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see what your story goes next.
You're already Snow. We gotta bring her with us, man. Leon's a womanizer. He loves his ladies. Hell yeah, let's go.
Sure.
Let's go.
Let's send Dog Meat to the... Let's send him to Templar's Bluff. All right, now we got Piper. We got a peek of Piper. Now, let's go save Valentine from Skinny Malone. Let's get it. All right, so we inside the train station.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
No. I still say Malone.
What you got for me?
Hold.
Okay. Detective snooping around. Well, what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
I see the two guys talking, and guess what, bitch? Wait, hold up. I want to get inside of both of these things. By the bone? Shut up with y'all fucking convo about fucking Skinny Malone talking shit. And guess what, bitch? Fuck your head out. Alright, Piper. Who the fuck are you?
Hey. Come on.
Let's go. I just wanted to see what he was going to say. Wait, what? I thought someone else was hitting me. Bitch, you already know what I'm here for. Oh, wait, hold up. Everyone's dying, bitch. This fucking gun is awesome. Just mowing down everyone. Called the Liberty Prime Destructor. Look at that. Look at the pillars I knocked down. That was me. I think everyone's dead from that too. Fuck, man. And I believe now some of these guys are fucking mutants though. Oh yeah, let me show y'all this gun too. I don't think I showed y'all this gun. Alright, here we go. Look at this. Oh fuck me. These assholes are saying where I go. Ooh, shit, I gotta really watch out with those guns, like, I really will fuck up my game. Look at this bitch.
Put your hands up.
Shit.
Kill!
I'm ordering him to kill, he can't even go nowhere. Damn, that's fucked up, or whatever. All right, let's get inside this little vault. Save Nicky Nick. And let's help. We'll see what we can do about our son. Are we gonna stealth on these bitches too? They ain't no different. What else? I don't think I showed y'all this neither. Yeah, fuck all that noise. Well, guess what? Open this bitch. This bitch coming at me with a baseball, Vic. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, that gun really like over a regular here. Mini nuke, but like more
go
damaging, I guess. Oh, don't check it out. Just come on. Okay, we're going this way.
got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to call this kind of town all the time, man. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Useless. Die, bitches. Alright. Just light up everyone in this. Just talking about who's there. Bitch, I'm right in front of you. Oh, fuck. I was just missing shots left and right. Guess what, bitch? Get fucked up. That bat ain't gonna do shit. That ain't gonna do shit. Oh, there's one more guy. He's right down here. Guess what? Guess what? Oh, these niggas got an upgrade. Oh, he trying to use his hands. Guess what? Jazz down. Smack your ass into a different dimension. Alright, let's use the flame gun.
Move here.
Alright, then I'll open it, you dumb bitch. Alright, so I think Nick should be not too far from here. I don't think so.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Yep.
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. We'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Hey!
Smooth that over, bitch. Chillax, bro. I know what I'm doing. Is it gonna open? Oh fuck, I didn't even know we're at the door, my dumbass. What's up, Nick? Oh, Nicky Nick. Let's blow it then. And while we at it, let me get this bobblehead. Nice. Are we out, Nick?
The longest crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger plants. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around the charm.
I ain't talking about nothing important. Oh my god, y'all gotta compliment my aim right there. Nick, Piper, one of y'all gotta compliment that shit. This shit is nasty. It's just that pop, pop, pop. Nick, hell yeah. What's in here? Nobody.
This door is on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Go ahead, bro. I need a gun with a silencer.
Got it.
This is 101. Seems like someone's got the beat on us. Oh, you not. You heard a gunshot. Down, bitch. No shit, Piper. No shit. Okay, y'all over there.
Nothing. Shit, try to get beat.
No, bitch, you just blonde as fuck. Let's go, Nick. Come on, buddy. Don't know why you're still crouching. Oh my god. One of them guys was a legendary too.
Fitness instructor?
Probably, but you're a simp, so it shouldn't bother you. Shouldn't bother you at all. Should have infinite stamina.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us. Name's Ironic. Don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door.
Right. Where's Piper? Piper, get your ass over here. Whatever.
Big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Right after you, Nick. I'll go, fuck it. Alright, let's get this shift started.
This is gonna set me back. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to death, shall I?
Should've left that alone. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! Then we had to get all sentimental. Oh, that stupid crap of the old times.
Dull, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? And what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him through the rub us all out.
Darla, this is... You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is as bad
as this. Nikki, you cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl.
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
Overconfident ass. Yeah, yeah. You get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We out then, shit. Like I said, I won't encourage violence if I don't have to. And I think the way to leave is this way. Alright, be on the outside.
Nick, are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent it.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and
clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
All right, next stop. Gonna meet up with Nick at Diamond City and tell him about, you know, what's going on. So, see y'all there. This is where things get deep, guys. This is where things get deep.
Trying to find something that I'm missing. Devil is in the details. Tell me everything they can. No matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault there. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. A lot of groups in the Commonwealth would take them. Raiders, group of mutants, the gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
Who were the gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. Apparently running was like the suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
Wait. Super mutants? What are they?
Big, green, muscles on muscles. In other words, hard to miss. I think we can safely do it anyway.
You think Raiders might have done this?
I honestly doubt it. They can barely organize themselves, let alone pull off something this time.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs skipped whole towns for cars, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, where they are. Not even me. I'm a synth myself. It's got a prototype anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Right. Speculation's getting us off. Let's focus on what you saw. What those kidnappers look like.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man, some sort of metal braces.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? Not hired guns do that to look tough. A hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across her face.
Not much to go on. A tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
A man who killed my wife. had a hand, but I didn't get a clear look at it.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
One of them came right up to me. Okay. Scar across his left eye.
Couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
No. They never said his name.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
He bought a house here in town, right? He had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned white stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
There's no way that could be sure.
Yeah, big difference between an infant and a 10-year-old. But that doesn't mean you're on the wrong track. Could have a son of his own. Or maybe he's turned kidnapping into a bad habit. In any event, they both vanished a while back. No trace. Let you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town. You two should still be careful.
Always.
All right, let's go to Kellogg's old place. Let's get it.
Didn't want Ellie to hear it. I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies. They're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. and his weapon. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Right. Where the fuck is Piper? I don't know when come to this part of town anyway, so you chilling.
One heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
No. Strong. No, I can't do that, mate.
Hey, Valentine.
Can't get through that door. See that platform in the distance? In the city entrance? That's
yeah. Got you. And that's how you get here the quick way. Oh, what the? What the? Oh my god. Jesus, the speed. It's more easier to control in first person. Alright, we at this bitch and let's go up. Alright, we up in this joint. Yo, I need to talk to the mayor.
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
You can, but I'll warn you. He's not going to like you bringing that reporter into his office.
Mm.
You ask her to get outside.
She can come in if she wants.
Business around the mayor. Got it?
Boy, get on my face before I cap you.
Yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes. Getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I?
Men at Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left, I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh, of course. I will do everything. Overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg. been abandoned. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
All right, let's go. Oh my God. And we here, just like that. So, we in this joint. Let's go.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't leave us anywhere on its own.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he takes up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. You say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this now.
Let's send Piper to Sanctuary.
All right. Let's get that fast. It's your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say hi.
We're all right, Piper. I'll see you later. All right. I'm only taking Nick just for this mission, though. This specific mission. So yeah, let's go talk to dog meat. And I'm gonna skip all the parts where we actually go.
I don't sleep or read or anything like that. But if you need to, you do it.
All right. Like I was saying, I'm gonna talk to dog meat, and we basically going this long ass trail to Kellogg's hideout, and I'm gonna edit all that part out because it's long as hell. So I'm gonna edit all that part out. It's nothing that's gonna really, you know, invade, like, you know, mess up the story or anything. So yeah, I'll see y'all when I'm actually at Kellogg's house.
Dog me, get the scent, boy.
Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Alright, and this is where the journey begins. Alright, so I believe right here is the place. Yep, we finally made it. You know, I skipped all that bullshit I had to go through, which took forever. Trust me. Alright, let's check on dog meat.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
You dog meat could sniff our man out. Let you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Alright, and you heard it. So this is where I'm gonna end the episode. Hopefully you guys like, subscribe, and share and enjoyed this. And yeah, stay tuned because the next episode we will be killing Kellard bitch ass for stealing my goddamn son and killing my wife. Cause I'm Leon motherfucking Kennedy. So with that being said, we're gonna kill Kellogg, and after we kill Kellogg and we're gonna check on a couple more stuff, and then we're gonna try to put on a middleman again. So with that being said, like, subscribe, and share. Make sure you stay sweet.